least the first time she said something, she would say in Spanish.
Yeah.
And she would go on and, like, sometimes you got a little bit lost, and then she would say it in English, but, like, she always, like, she really was a good teacher.
Yeah. And the one that is only hard of hearing for the first class and the beginning of this one, she would also speak, you know. So deaf people do this, deaf people. But now, in the car, in the middle seat. But now, she looked at her, she goes, so the girl goes, sorry. They were like, oh, because I'm not fast. My brain takes a minute. Fingerspelling too, it's so funny because, you know, everybody's got their own, like, slang fingerspelling. Some are really lazy with what they're doing, and I'm missing it. You know, this is an M. That's not an M! That's an M! Don't do that!
I mean, that's just, like, another language, too.
It is.
I can understand...